Unfortunately, there had been more people signing up in advance for the casual flows, so
I'd
be curious to see how many people show up for the float, just day of.
All right, last name?
Nahorn, N-A-H-O-R-N.
Jump for the water snakes, Matt.
Thank you.
Hold on, Matt. All
right.
We got 10 seconds. Your time's gonna be the 10:27 slot. You ready?
Yep.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go.
I can take you out there.
Yep, I'm just gonna, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm just gonna start here and just slide out.
Slide it over the stone?
Yeah, it's over there. Getting in is the hard part.
I'll call you when I'm done.
It's
and
small cock. Robinson.
That gave you a workout, that's for sure.
Oh my god, it's like paddling through tar. This is not made for this.
No.
It's fun though.
Good. We got boats on both sides, eh?
How'd you finish?
Good. 11:39 something.
How was it, Amy?
I had better luck in my bigger boat.
That was a long run.
Oh man. This thing. Yeah.
Yeah, because that's pretty flat.
Yeah, there's no jumping through the water in this.
No. I don't know where your legs are.
What's that?
Are you across?
No, my feet are like that. It's not real comfortable. Definitely built for low water.
How was it? Did you like it? What do you think of it so far?
It's great. I love it.